Hi everyone, it is your girl Shanika, and today I will be showing you how to lock your hair. And as you can see, I have really short coarse hair, and in order for us to get the best result, what we have to do is make sure we shampoo and condition our hair first. Right, so what you have to do is go ahead and pat your hair in the size that you would like it to be, whether it's small or large. We're going to take our time and braid our hair, but while we're braiding the hair, we're not going to braid it tightly from the root, because we have to leave space, enough space for the hook to go through your hair in order for it to lock. Then we're going to take the hook, we're going to pass it through our hair at least 2 or 3 times in order to lock it, as I'm doing here. So just a tip for you all, you have to make sure that you study your hair in order for you to know how well and how long it would take for it to lock. My hair is very coarse, so it is easy. In a matter of 2 to 3 months, it would be fully locked, or if not, even before that. For persons who have completely straight hair, it may take a little more time because of the texture of your hair, but that's no worries. All you need to do is go ahead and make sure you tie down your hair, especially the edges, because you don't want any tugging of your lock. That can potentially damage your lock and not cause it to grow the way that you want it to grow, and some may end up thinning.